targeting TIGIT for cancer immunotherapy. TIGIT is an immune checkpoint receptor on the surface of T cells. When TIGIT binds to its ligand CD155 on a tumor cell, T cell activation is inhibited. Scientists are developing drugs that block TIGIT, allowing CD155 to bind to a competing receptor, CD226, which can activate T cells to destroy the tumor. TIGIT has become one of the hottest new targets in cancer immunotherapy, with pharmaceutical companies racing to develop TIGIT-targeting drugs.